This is the stationary bicycle. It is the exercise therapy equipment resembling the cycle without the wheels. Now, use of the stationary bicycle to improve the cardiovascular health. Now, cycling on a regular basis to improve the cardiovascular efficiency by increasing the heart rate and the cardiac output and controlling the blood pressure. And it helps in decrease the cholesterol and the lowers the risk of the coronary artery disease. To improve the strength in the muscles, cycling helps to increase the strength of the lower limb muscle, including the gluteus, hamstring, quadriceps, and the calf muscle. And to improve the endurance and the stamina, for the purpose of the weight reduction, cycling increase the metabolic rate and burn the calories of the body. To prevent the arthritis, cycling is a low impact activity that puts very less stress on the joints. To induce the relaxation, cycling facilitates the release of the adrenaline and the mood-inducing neurotransmitter called the endorphin. And the endorphin helps in the lower the stress level and the creates a feeling of the euthopia.